Hello, my name is Jamie and I'm here at Lyon Distilling using our delicious dark rum to show you what we think of making twists on classic cocktails. One of our absolutely signature spirits is our dark smoky caramel rum. We made this rum to be equally enjoyable as a sipping rum, but it is divine in a classic riff on the dark and stormy, something we like to call the St. Michael Storm. We start with our dark rum, which is 90 proof, so it's got a nice strength, a kick, a bit of a smoky edge, but it's not spiced in any way. It's just a rich caramel flavor. I like a heavy pour, do about 2 ounces, depending on your taste. The key to a really good cocktail here is spicy ginger beer. We use the Pickets, which is made by good friends of ours in Brooklyn. You mix this concentrated simple syrup up ahead of time with club soda. Add that to the dark rum. And then, for a lovely little citrus kick, we use our curacao, which is very different than most curacaos. You'll note it's not blue. It's infused with all natural citrus and botanicals. It gives the drink a really round, robust floral kick. Just a splash of that on top. Some people like their dark and stormies with the dark on top. I like a well-mixed and balanced drink. And this isn't a dark and stormy, remember. It's a St. Michael's Storm. We do things a little differently around here. But it's as simple as it can be, but quite delightful.